Hello everyone, this is Nimish. Welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to react to the official teaser of Mudon, however you say it. But I'm saying this is the official teaser. I hope this is official teaser. It has been out for like 24 hours now, but there's only 500,000 views. So either people don't know that this teaser is out or it is a fake teaser. Anyway, it's a good opportunity to discuss Nivin Pauly and Mudon. So before I go into this trailer, I want to round up Nivin Pauly a bit because it feels like it's been forever that I spoke about him. When I started my channel, I used to watch a lot of Dulquer, Fahad, Nivin movies. And for me, Nivin was the most talented, versatile, spontaneous actor. And the other two guys had their own sort of limitations when I started. But then for some reason, and maybe because I watched his initial movies more and he became a out and out superstar in the interim, I felt like after a point his movies were more driven to the image of Nivin Pauly or a creation of an image of Nivin Pauly, a more commercial appeal, a more stardom appeal. So his sort of essence of choosing scripts magically which don't have much on paper but come out beautifully, and I've said this, and for those of you who are new, you can go check out my Nivin Pauly playlist and my Malayalam movie playlist where you'll see where I say all this for a while now. But that essence seems to have disappeared with Nivin Pauly focusing a lot more on scripting, on production, on budget, on scaling, on making projects rather than going with sort of a basic instinct of, will this film do well? Are these people who are making this film good enough? So in the last year, I think he had Sakhava, he had Richie, he had Kayam Kulam Kochuni, he had a couple other movies that I can't even remember the names of, but he had these four or five movies that really didn't appeal to me. And I know Kayam Kulam Kochuni was a hit also because of Mohanlal's special appearance, but it definitely was not something that he will be remembered for, like his initial movies, stuff like Action Hero Biju and things like that, which he killed it in. So Mudon for me is that project that will get Nivin Pauly's amazing talent and discover him much more. It feels like he stagnated at a superstar level and a sort of comfort level where let's do this, let's please the fans, let's make something fun. But that discovery element sort of paused. And I think Mudon, because he's collaborating with Anurag Kashyap, it's a very creative project, a very, very ambitious project. I think this is the one that will really take him to the next level, so to speak, and take him to phase two of his career. There's always phases in an actor's life, and sometimes they hit, just like when you work out, or when you try to do a diet, you hit a sort of wall and then you're like, what do I do? How do I break this wall? So I think this movie hopefully will break that wall and just make him something else altogether. Having said that, let's go and watch this teaser of Mudon. It has subtitles, so here we go.
Wonder. കുറേ കൊല്ലം നിൽക്കുമ്പ് ബീബിയെന്നൊരു പന്നി
വന്നിനെ
ഫണികളെല്ലാം ചെയ്ത് ഇവിടെ അലഞ്ഞു തിരിഞ്ഞ് നടക്കണ ഞാൻ കണ്ടിന. മേലും മുഴുവൻ വെട്ടും കുത്തും കൊണ്ട്
പാടുകൾ
വന്നപ്പോ
some Hindi dialogues in there. Rajiv Ravi. Oh my God. Wow. Wow. Mohandas.
Hey,
I hope that is an official teaser, because I've not seen Niven Polly before in that, delivering that kind of dialogue and that look. But that looks absolutely unbelievably fantastic. First of all, it's a very unique teaser where there's a voiceover. You can hear some chaos every now and then, and Niven Polly is delivering this dialogue. He's telling a story and delivering a dialogue, very intense, outstanding dialogue delivery right there. And all the big names that are, you know, creating this movie, Anurag Kashyap, Rajiv Ravi, Geetu Mohandas, Niven Polly, obviously all coming together on the screen and making you realize what a huge project this is. And then finally we get a visual of Niven Polly in this movie. It looks unbelievable. That scene, the expression in that scene, the look, what that scene is all about. There's so much intrigue created, and I think that this is literally, as I said, going to be something else. I can't wait for, you know, the trailer to come out so we can see much more about this world. But I think that the cinematography, every frame has been, with the frames that are here, two or three frames that we saw, is pretty awesome. So leave your comments about what you think about Muthaan, what you know about Muthaan, but if you know when the trailer is going to come out, if you know some fun facts about this, definitely leave your comments. I read each and every one of them. And I hope you like this teaser reaction. Like, comment, share, subscribe, and take care.